This is a clear change. All three players are contributing, and we have no injuries. Also, that is important. No suspensions. So, except Gosselies, of course. Gosselies still his eye. Gosselies eye is still not healed. So that is the only player that we cannot choose from at the moment. But the three players have contributed already, and I see they are more and more integrated in the team. And I expect them to grow. I expect them to understand also the game is different. But I can see very good movement with the three new players in the team, and especially that they can combine well on and off the field with our players. Thanks for them. Like I said, we need a quota of 7 under 23 players. And we give some of our players to Team B to help, so that they could play football every week as well. And I see they've got good potential, these players. Like you also, Bandung has many good talented players.
For opportunity to play.
No. But that is too early. Just adapting to playing and training with the team.
Lagi
cepet. Itu cuma gimnasium aja yang kok. Gimnasium aja yang bisa, kok. Kalau gak gimnastik gak bisa, kok. Hello guys, hari ini kita